In this video, we walk you through setting up your Volt interface with a Reaper on Windows. First, make sure that Volt is connected to your computer and powered on. If you haven't already, use the UA Connect app to register Volt and install the included ASIO driver. Next, open Reaper. In the menu bar, click on Options, then choose Preferences. In the left panel, under Audio, select Device. For Audio System, select ASIO. For ASIO driver, select Volt. Next, you need to enable Volt's inputs and outputs so they are available in Reaper. Check Enable Inputs, then choose the first and last inputs that you want to be able to select for an audio track. Below, for the output range, select the first and last output that you want to be able to select for an output. To set the sample rate, check Request Sample Rate and enter a valid sample rate. To set the buffer size, check Request Buffer Size and enter a valid buffer size. Increasing the buffer size can alleviate playback issues like clicks, pops, and distortion caused by high CPU loads, but will also increase latency when playing virtual instruments or monitoring inputs through the DAW. A common workflow is to use a lower buffer size while recording and to use a higher buffer size when mixing. Click on Apply to save the settings, then click on OK. Next, click on Track in the top menu and select Insert New Track. Choose the input that you want to record from the drop-down menu. If you are using Volt's direct monitoring feature, make sure to deactivate software input monitoring by clicking on the loudspeaker symbol in the track. Now you can record enable the track and start recording.